social injustice which undermine those rights. And so we start our days, and our first column quote for the day, I like to call Daya. Please come on stage.
Hi everyone. Today I would like to read one quote by George Carlin. George Carlin was an American stand-up comedian, and he was very famous for his dark comedy, and especially his comedies is reflected on politics. So the quote is that the real reason that we can't have the Ten Commandments in courthouse, you cannot post, thou shalt not steal, thou shalt not commit adultery, and thou shalt not lie. In a building full of lawyers, judges, and politicians, it creates a hostile work environment. Thank you.
Thank you, Daya, for the thought. For the new column, news reading, I like to call Daya. Please come on stage.
Again, good morning, everyone. Today's news highlights are coronavirus updates. Nagpur enters week-long lockdown as COVID-19 surges in Maharashtra. COVID-19 peak cases increased 33% sharpest surge since July. Election Commission suspends SP, shuns DM for lapses leading to Mamata Banerjee's injury. BJP demands Mamata Banerjee's medical report be public. PM Modi will be worshipped in future, says Tirath Rawat. We compare PM Modi with Lord Rama. Sports, India versus England. A special chat with ABD Willocks help Virat Kohli get back to his best. MP archers lose all equipment in train fire, still win 3 junior national medals. Thank you.
Thank you,